Hi, in the last episode, we've learned how to install FDM on your computer. In this episode, we are going to learn how to read out your field devices and store the measured values in your database. Get ready to dive into details. If you haven't installed FDM yet, refer to the installation instructions provided in the manual or on the How to Install FDM video in this series. Connect the Endress+Hauser field devices you would like to read out to your computer using the appropriate communication interface, such as an Ethernet connection. Please also have a look at the technical information of FDM to find out which Endress+Hauser device is compatible with FDM. In the following example, we are only going to reference to the Endress+Hauser data managers. If you haven't read out data from any of your data managers before, you will start with an empty virtual plant. Don't worry, your virtual plant is going to be filled with a lot of process data soon. Click on New Device to proceed with reading data from your device in FDM, or select an already existing device and confirm your selection with the storage type you would like to read out. In the first step, let's select the interface for the connection to your device. We'll base our connection on the example using an Ethernet connection to the device. After setting up the Ethernet settings, the software will automatically scan the network. Once found, select and confirm your device to proceed. The Field Data Manager software will now begin reading the data. Depending on the amount of data you're reading, it might take a while, so please be patient. Once the data is successfully read, you'll receive a confirmation message. Your device data is now securely stored in a tamper-proof database. Of course, you can use different connection types, like for example, an Ethernet or a USB connection, to communicate to your field devices. Just choose the option that suits for your application. If you don't have the possibility to set up an online connection, don't worry, we've got you covered with an offline method to import your data. To begin, you'll need to save the data from your data manager to a flash drive. If you're not sure how to do this, be sure to check out our RSG45 video series, where we explain this in detail. Once you have the data transferred to your flash drive, connect it to your computer, open FDM, and navigate to the mass storage section. In the mass storage section, you will see your flash drive and see the data file you've saved. Select your data file and click on the next button, and FDM will begin the import process. To avoid any data loss, ensure that you import every data package that was exported from your field device. Great job! You have successfully read out the data from your Endress+Hauser data managers using FDM. Stay tuned for our next episode, where we will show you how to visualize your field data in FDM. Thanks for watching!